Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. Today we have the Clone Theory from Electro Harmonix. This pedal offers stereo chorus as well as vibrato settings. You notice on the mode switch, you have two chorus modes and vibrato, and you could dial in just the right amount of depth and rate for your chorus and vibrato sounds. So if you haven't noticed, the color coding tells you that mode 1 only gives you control of the rate. In this preset, the depth is disabled, but it's factory set to what is believed as the best chorus depth. If that wasn't enough, you could go to chorus mode 2, where you do have the control of the depth and the rate. And the third mode is vibrato. As well as depth and rate controls, the dry signal is also bypassed to get you that pitch modulation. So let's switch to chorus mode 2 for the most chorus options. So you could tell you have a wide range of both depth and rate. Let's switch over to the vibrato mode. In this setting, you can kind of emulate an old tube tremolo, which varies the pitch just slightly. So here's an interesting setting. With the depth pretty much all the way back, you get a nice slapback echo, and just a touch of chorus in the background. This is great if you don't want a lot of chorus, but just to add some dimension to your tone. Here's my favorite setting. It has a nice warm and lush chorus, but at a slower rate. Well, that's the Clone Theory from Electro Harmonix. Check out this great chorus pedal at ProGuitarShop.com.